Who's this one?
My aforementioned friend. He was searching for those girls.
And I could have saved some had you set aside your love of coin and helped.
Kitsu's been kidnapping them.
Yes. Experimenting on the girls. She's using some strange alchemy to try to change them.
Change them to what?
Into whatever she's become. I tracked her here, tried stopping her, but Kitsu's power.
And she just let you live?
I understand if that's a concept unfamiliar to your kind.
If Kitsu was using sorcery to try and mutate those girls, who mutated her?
Her genes were spliced with those of Amar. It explains her unnatural power. She's a crossbreed.
How is such a thing possible?
The same way he was made. Mutagenic alchemy. Its secrets known only to mages at Kaer Morhen. You're behind all this.
That's ridiculous.
Hunting monsters for coin wasn't enough. Now you make them.
Witches are struggling, yes, but...
Shame. Few new beasts would be good for the business.
More monsters, more jobs, more coin. Another sharp con.
I swear, Phil, I didn't...
Another monstrosity.
She's still an elf.
You saw what these creatures can do.
Phil, if the girl has even half Kitsu's power, she's dangerous.
Doesn't this witch say similar of you? I will take her back to my people. She will be raised as an elf.
Charitable. Though I imagine it won't be too long before you sick her on us.
You won. You beat us. At least allow us the indignity of scavenging whatever's left of our kind, mutant or otherwise. As a favor to a friend.
Take the child and go. Now.
You have made a serious error.
Should that girl ever harm a single soul, Phil?
Then I will slay her. Quietly welcome you and your sword.
I should have offered up some coin, then you would have handled matters.
It was not a question of price.
Oh, the witch has found his morals.
You think you're so pure, Tetra? Not a blemish. Look outside. There's your morality. Rot and ruin, all reeking of hate. Tend to that filth and I'll tend to mine.